I dedicate myself to leaving a legacy, because you have to live a life worth mimicking, because everybody's looking for something to mimic. Started taking ownership and responsibility. And from there, I never turned around. I took a 180 in my life. And today, still, the reason why I've been able to be successful is because I started taking ownership and responsibility and realizing that I can't be who I want to be if I do the right things. Doing the right things are the most important things that any person in the world can do.